What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable Windows Defender on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your Windows settings. Here, navigate to the Privacy and Security section. Under Windows Security, click on Virus and Threat Protection. On this window, click on Manage Settings under Virus and Threat Protection Settings. To disable Windows Defender, make sure to disable all of these options. Your OS might prompt you that you should not disable these settings, but this will come down to your preference. When this is done, navigate back to your Windows settings. Under Privacy and Security, click on General and make sure to disable all of these settings as well. Lastly, to properly apply your changes, open up your Task Manager. Click on File and then Run New Task. Here, click on Browse and your File Explorer will open up. Navigate to your C drive, Windows, System32. Select CMD and click on Open. When this is done, click on OK and in your command prompt, enter the command gpupdate, which will update all of your recently applied settings to make sure that Windows Defender is not running on your system. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.